Storm Ministries presents
your Bible verse for today.
And it comes from the book of 2 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 17, which reads, "For the Lord is the Spirit, and wherever the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom."
There are those of us who live anxiously in fear of the unknown, such as awaiting a medical report, a promotion, losing your job, no contact from a loved one, and possibly worrying about the worst outcome. We should not be intimidated, blinded, bound by, or fearful of the unknown. Let us remember that we are called to live in freedom, reflecting on the glory of the Lord, transforming to the likeness of Jesus. We can find joy in being transformed into His likeness, knowing that this transformation is a result of His grace and mercy. We can trust that the Lord will guide us and equip us to live our lives that reflect His glory.
Don't forget to press on that like, subscribe, and notification bell, which helps our ministry grow and you get updated on the latest content.
You can also donate to the Storm Ministries through the PayPal link on our YouTube banner and in the description.
On behalf of Storm Ministries,
have a blessed rest of your day.